Maintain tension in the upper back without retracting or locking down the scapula. Arms are slightly abducted. Raise the upper arms toward the ears and maintain the same pathway back down while controlling the eccentric. Keep tension in the delts and the front delts the entire time.